forever. All of us are going to die. One day it will be my songs of service, and one day it will be your songs of service. And so those who kill will one day die. They also be killed, or they will just die. Bottom line is that nobody will live forever. And the thing I want to say that is redemptive is the Bible says to be absent in the body is to be present with the Lord. For the person who dies in the Lord Jesus Christ, you close your eyes here and you open them before the Lord. So it's goodbye here and it's welcome there.
We as family members, we are going to miss you. Everybody, when you think of people in the village, we are going for Christmas. When we stay together in the village only, and everybody really felt it. And, well, we don't have to talk too much, but we really have a life well spent. A life well spent. Well, it was ended that he has fulfilled his destiny.